The quarantine zone. Right, so while I'm recording this, literally they've just announced the UK is in lockdown. And now I'm in the quarantine zone in a game. I haven't lost my rat. I've still got my rat. Okay. What? Whoa! Look at the way it moves! Look, Basil! Look, have a look in its mouth. I can pick him up. I want to be able to put my gun away. I don't think I meant to do that. Oh! Okay, I figured that out now. Right, so I should be able to pick him up by his head. Because he's got to go flop me over the side here, hasn't he? Come on. Over you go. See you later. Come on, you end these grim hands of yours. Oh, that's beautiful. Woo! So I can head that way. I can head over here first. Now you're going to get up. Search for useful. Store resin. Oh, look at that face. Can you break the lock, Basil? I really want to throw him down the stairs.
Oh, he's heavy.
I'm gonna take myself out here on the wall in a minute. Oh, go on, boom, 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 boom. That was a bit anticlimactic. Whoa. Oh, this is about to get scary, isn't it? Right, with Basil, how did you do that?
No.
Stop misbehaving. You can't just climb into the floor. Bzzz. Oh, okay. What?
How?
Oh, squidgy. Listen to that sound. Surprisingly tingly. You go in there. This area looks suspect. Three shots. You didn't want Basil. Nice. The joke about Yorick. Never mind. Why would you not go Oh, you only store full magazines. Well, that's annoying. Okay. Right. Basil, what are you doing? Come on. Gotta try and do this.
Okay.
I wanna get your leg.
Take it.
Go on. Really? Come on. Oh, you mother.
Can we do this old trick then?
So you can do that, why can't I give him the body then?
Yum yum. This is very cool.
Okay. Oh yes, got something there. I've been putting it in the wrong shoulder, I think. Right, there's a porta toilet over there, porta potty. Gonna go check. What's in the top?
Just looking, Russ.
There's loads of these, and I've no idea what they are. I have to admit, I'm kind of looking forward to shooting something. Feels like it's been a very long time since I started playing and I still haven't shot anything apart from locks. Wow. You see that? Can I multi-tool your face? Possibly shouldn't have done that. Sorry, buddy. He's getting by the arms. No. He's not. Come on. Oh. Now he's in the way. Look at that draw physics. Nice. Oh, I need health. Nice. Okay. It diggles. Oh. Ugh. Sorry, Basil. Whoa! Hit myself in the face with it. Okay. Well, what is this though? I haven't seen anything that looks like that. Oh, hang on. I saw something glowing down there. Maybe it wants a cup. I don't actually think it does want a cup, by the way. Oh! What?
Okay, try this. Alright, what do I need to do? I need to grab this guy. And get it to there.
Now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Question: the word quarantine comes from the Italian quarantajoy, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the vacuum.
It's like the lab, isn't it? With the way it's got the individual intricacies. Okay. There we go. Whoa! Yeah, that felt big. It's so big and creepy. Wow.
Wow.
Ugh. Oh my god. Ugh. Organic. Oh, that's absolutely weird. What do you reckon, Basil? Oh, I didn't actually mean to do that. And yet another absolutely beautiful set piece. Whoa. it's now in my wrist pocket. Never heard it called that before. This is red. That means explosion, normally.
Do you hear that?
What is that?
I don't know. You want out? We're gonna have to work on those communication skills. Looks like a chicken. It is, it's a giant. Oh my good grief. Whoa, look at that face. Ugh. Yucky. Bloody things. Okay. We're going up the ladder. I'm not losing him. I don't understand how the ladders work in this game. Okay. We're going to try like this. Go. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Oh. Okay. Thank you, Basil. Jesus, there's lots of them. Oh, sorry, Basil. Oh, Jesus. Oh man, I'll come back for the rat. Worry about him in a minute. Find the direction for... Ooh. Okay, this is where I'm going to make myself look silly. Right, let's think. We've got three, so it needs to be up there somewhere. Yeah! One, 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 one. Multipass. You took my gun. Right, reflex sight cost 10. No, let go of the rat tail. 10. Oh, these are all my gizmos. Oh, I'm glad I collected them. I can have my sight. Insert resin. Whoa. That is so amazingly cool. Oh, that really works, didn't it? Huh. Oh, yes! That is brilliant. What do you think, Basil?
Yes, I think that's really good.
So, no, I haven't got enough stuff.
I
don't have enough resin. That's what I just said.
Oh, well, you know what they say about resin, Alex. No, what do they say about resin, Alex?
I love him. I love it. He's funny and everything. Right. So, do you take a squidgy bottle? No. Okay, let's carry on. Gonna shoot me some more weird things. They seem just so depressed. Damn it. Well, I don't know how you just managed to do that, Basil. That was quite nice. Okay. Oh. No blooming thing. Pistols in VR games. Personally, I always prefer a pistol in a VR game to an assault rifle or a two-handed weapon. I like the whole dish. I just think that's nice. There's a lot of funny noises going on around here. Old style crate! Go on. Nom 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 nom. Oh, pickles. That's brilliant. That is a lovely touch. Love it. I love it. Right, look, use Basil. Okay, creepy area again. Okay. Yeah, I just saw it. What's up? I don't know. You tell me. What's Basil doing? I wonder if I can get it back down the hole. Go on. There you go. Well, I can see a shadow moving around over there, and I'm walking around with a multi-tool. Hmm. Shit. Right, off we go again. Kind of miss a torch around here. It's a bit dark. Trying to find one of these things. Oh, Jesus Christ, that made me jump. Oh, yeah. Apparently I'm in here now. Right, there's the thing we want. There's a floppy disk.
Magnets, if you believe it. Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic ion oxide, 3 micrometers bearing ferrite, 1.2. How do you know all this? I'll pay you here on
Can I put this in my wrist pocket? Oh, I can, but I can only have one thing at a time. Can I put the rat in? No, I can't put the rat in my wrist pocket. Sorry, Basil, I just broke your faith into this monitor. Whee! Don't seem to be so happy about it. Right, maybe we can put that there. There we go. So we can carry a rat, a thing, and another thing. Gotta check the drawers. No, no. Ah, there we go. I'm starting to get the hang of this whole bouncing thing. We don't open the door, we just go back out again. Woo! See? I can do it now. Nice. What in the hell? Again, this has old Half-Life feel to it. It really does. We're going to be going down there at some point. Yep. Okay. What am I supposed to do, though? Okay, let's follow the cable. There's a cable coming out from up there. Goes into this box over here. It's got a lot of buttons. Did I? Oh, no. Okay. I suspect that there's a clue. But I don't know what it was, I just managed to do it. Okay. We're going down here. I mentioned this looks really pretty, like graphically, it's just amazing. Ooh. Yeah, that's what I said. Alright, let's ring the bell. Hey! Oh, easy. Oh, that is some amazing level design. It's... wow. Or set design. Calm down a bit. Oh, they're all dangly. Whoa. There's so much to look at. Isn't there, Basil? What do you want me to do? Thanks, buddy. You're a nutter, mate.
You must go.
I'm going. Here we go. Woo! Yeah, this doesn't look ominous at all. Okay. Boom! Right, and I am going to leave it there because that's quite enough for one session. It's awesome. Great, thanks. Alright, hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks very much. See you again. Bye.
Hey, you got to the end of the video, thanks. I take it then you wouldn't mind if I just mention I made a VR game. Well, it was myself and a friend actually, and he's the clever one. But anyway, it's called Stocksynd House, and it's a story-driven escape the room type game, which is creepy and atmospheric and doesn't entirely rely on jump scares. It's available on Steam right now, so if you have VR, go grab it and have some fun. I'll see you in the next video.